Hi, I'm Levente Kovacs, and this is the screencast of my latest demo track featuring the Fujara. In this video, I'm going to show you how I use different mixer presets and some tricks I've come up with using only the free Big Bang Orchestra. There is only one instrument I've used that is not free, the Boobams from the Synchron Drums. Here is the whole track. Now listen to the Fujaras. I've used the close, classical and delay presets. All of the delays that I've used are all internal delays from the Synchron player. Here is an example. The free edition of the Big Bang Orchestra is just one tutti patch, which basically means that every note you play is played by the whole orchestra. Here are some short notes with the classic surround to stereo preset. For a very aggressive, more forward sound, I doubled it with another instrument with the enraged preset. And the two of them together to have more options in the orchestration and create a more realistic orchestra sound, I have tried to make smaller sections as well, using only the section mics. I wanted to have a separate horn and woodwind section for the fast runs articulations. You can see that I've used only the section mics. Let's listen to the Boobams as well. I wanted to create more balance in my mix, and since the huge brass tutti is coming from the right, I have used the Vienna power pan to pan this to the left side with the delay and created a Haas effect. So let's listen to it without this plugin and then with it. So let's talk about the mixing. The plugins that I've used are mostly saturation plugins. The three most important are the Slate Digital Virtual Tape Machines, Kramer Master Tape from Waves, and the Decapitator from Sound Toys. I also did some cleaning up with different EQs and used the Puig Tech from Waves to boost the lows and the highs. There's also some compression going on to give more punch to the Big Bang Shorts. About the reverb, I've sent every instrument to a concert hall convolution reverb, and then I've used the algorithmic part of the reverb with different settings for the Big Bang Orchestra and the Fujaras. For the Fujaras, I used a huge pre-delay and a longer decay time to fill up the space more. That's it. Thank you very much for watching.